What is up, you guys? Welcome to another free-to-play Minion Masters video. I'm just going to give a quick little overview of what's going on so far. Basically, I lost a couple games with my Berry Flingers deck, and I decided to switch the Defenso Chopper for a Shen, and then I actually took the Elite Swarmer out for a Grenadier Scrat, and the deck was performing really well, actually. I kind of skipped a couple of the games. Or I skipped half of Platinum because the games just weren't that interesting to me, but I wanted to get the final games into Diamond so you guys could see what that looked like. But yeah, thank you guys for joining me. Enjoy the video, and let me know down in the comments if you guys are enjoying the free-to-play series so far. All right, we made a few changes. I'm trying Shen instead of Defenso Chopper. Maybe there's some Sen G Flow that can go on there. And then I took out Elite Swarmer for Grenadier Scrat. I felt like Elite Swarmer wasn't doing enough when I needed it to, and I feel like Grenadier Scrat could do more. I think putting in Grenadier Scrat means I also kind of want to put in Warrior, so we still have beef. Because Shen isn't really a tank minion, he's like utility. Your brother's so funny, he just takes pictures of himself looking sad on Snapchat. Ready to fight. For him and Sophia must be good though. They were out at like Applebee's or something the other night. I should have saved Shen, but what can you do? More. Wow. The Shen Menace. Holy Toledo. The fucking Menace, dude.
Welcome to Minion Masters! Let's go!
I feel like a million volts.
Giant growth. Oh. Oh, that might have been a mistake. Oh well.
Blue unlocked the first perk.
No Brutus. Stay out of here. They're actually nerfing Brutus, which is interesting. He's trying. No! You assholes. Oh. Ah, Zen Chi Flow. Doesn't matter. Oh. Huh? No! Oh! Oh! I don't know what to do. No Zen Chi Flow. Need to play cards. Beep. That's good. Ooh. That shrimp, those look so good. They're rendered really nice. Oh, no giant growth on theirs. Ooh, we're gonna play him anyways. Zen Chi flow didn't really matter. The bridge against me. Maybe we can bait him. We did bait him. Play something else. I don't know if this is a good idea. I got a shot off though. I'm alright with that. No bridge, that's good. We can just pop the berry flingers underneath it. What the hell just went invisible? Oh, it's Stixie. I was like, what the fuck just went invisible? Good for you, asswipe. I don't want to take that damage, actually. Just playing a big deck. What did I just witness? Jade flingers suck though. I think I can actually just get away with that. Nice. Oh, that was a good waste of 6 mana. Why is he getting so much mana? I feel like he's getting way too much. Mana frenzy! Closer than when we started, so that's good. Because we're moving in the right direction.
Showtime!
I punish the wicked.
I feel bolstered already. I think Shen's good against this. This is all right. That's good. That's real nice. What the hell is that animation? Yeah. Good shit, Sean. Why does he have this bow around him? Now you have a good push. Should be in plat one. We should be.
Welcome to Minion Masters. It's on.
I feel like a million volts.
Don't really need to contest the bridges against Rabo, but I guess we will. Oh, it's that. Whoops. Sniper. Feels bad. Oh man, it's picking up so many points. Easy. Thank you, Stormbringer. That's Dixie.
I feel bolstered already.
Some good gen damage again. Oh no, Rabo! The slow motion fireball. Oh, sorry.
You get a reward. You get a reward. Everyone gets a reward.
I might actually get a legendary from this season. I've never gotten the house reward. Oh, it's blood imps. They're not giving out legendaries? What?
Masters, get ready. Let's go.
Ready to fight for rightness.
I haven't seen a Setsu in a while. That's random. I should be fine over here. This is awkward.
Oh,
That snake druid. Call in the clouds. Good XP though. Shen is just a fucking menace, okay? Your bats.
Call in the big clouds.
We want that XP. Oh, that's good. That's not good. Okay. Well, I messed up on the sniper. Get him, berry flingers! Like 30 XP ahead of him. Oh my goodness, he's holding on for dear life.
We have a winner!
Woo. We wouldn't have killed him this fast. That is unlucky. Unfucking lucky. Oi, oi. Oi,
oi. Welcome back to another exciting round of Minion Masters!
Time to punish the wicked.
I want the bridge. Oh, beefy. Good trades, good trades.
I told you I'm mighty.
Bonked. Oh. Oh, it went to his mana pup. Interesting. I wasn't even thinking about that. Grandmaster Pitch King. Getting grand slapped right now by the master.
I told you I'm mighty.
He ain't pitching nothing, but he's catching this L. No spirit. You might as well just give up.
Concede. Push the concede button.
Your spirits mean nothing. This sniper has gotten like 5 or 6 shots in. Is this a bot? At Platinum 1, is this a bot?
We have a winner!
That sniper was there for like half the game. What a mediocre deck that was. Woo! Yay! So with this free-to-play account, we started it literally the day before the start of the season. So it's been about 12 or 13 days. And with this free-to-play account, only playing like maybe an hour to an hour and a half, 3 or 4 times a week in these 12 or 13 days, we got to Diamond. You can do it. You can get there. I don't know if we can get to Master. It's something to think about. But I'm super glad we were able to get to Diamond. And this is a really cheap deck. You could get to Diamond with the Crossbow Guild deck for sure. But Shen was feeling good, and Berry Flingers was also feeling good, which is... Berry Flingers is the same price as Crossbow Guild, as far as crafting materials go, so... Get out there, guys. You can climb those ranks. Just gotta try.